Cesar. She's been in double figures in all but one game this season. She had 20 of the 43 points against UConn. Bottom line, the offense runs through her, and Keith Adams needs another big performance tonight.
17 points and 7 rebounds a couple of days ago against UConn for Rangy Cesar, climbing the all-time scoring charts for Wichita State as she winds up her illustrious career.
Can't say enough about the ball movement here. The ball never touches the floor, and Bassar got herself in great position to finish inside.
Jones for fourth triple, and the Owls are closer than they've been in a while. Six. Bassar all alone. That's how you break a press. Near turnover, but Thompson breaks the press, and Bassar scores again. Every last one of Rangy Bassar's points. Here we go again. Three on two. Bassar again. This is getting ridiculous. Bassar with 35. Perry, freshman for freshman. Bassar with a quick jumper. They've done it to perfection. Bassard, a rare three.
Your touch that whole possession for a second or two and makes it very easy to defend, especially when you have the Shockers' length.
Rangy Bassard, of course, hits her second three-point field goal of the game. Struggling. Bassard on the take, kissed it in. Shockers have done a good enough job harassing the perimeter players that they haven't been able to enter one cleanly into her. Tompkins with a no look to Bassard.
Shockers, so Keith Adams extending that bench like we thought, and Rangy Bassard works her way underneath the cup.
Shots coming in have been from behind the arc.
Good feed to Bassard. She gets it in that low. She's murdered. For Temple from distance. Lead is only five. Bassard is unstoppable, playing her own personal game of horse.
are going to be some big minutes for Alicia Fay. We'll see what she can give Wichita State down low.
Broussard fades, fires, and hits. That's a rebound on a missed free throw. And Broussard spins that one in. She goes to the bench in favor of another freshman, Brianna Perry. Good move and finish by Lozada Cabbage. Their 21 second chance points. Bullying her way to the basket.